Hello everybody, my name is Uber and I welcome back in Dying Light the Following. We've got beautiful morning in countryside as you can see. And oh boy, today we'll be trying to go to the end of our story quest. At least to the point so that the next episode will be only for the endings of Dying Light the Followings, which are in total 3 of them. But before we'll go there, before we check out our first story quest that will be leading us to the end game, we've got a little bit of that tradition with that series. I mean, with Dying Light the Following. So each episode, from episode, I believe, number 4 or 5, we're checking out different paint jobs and outfits and DLCs in general. So yeah, I think that right now we'd like to check out different paint jobs for our car that we've got right here. With the previous episode, we grabbed quite a lot of those paint jobs and outfits, quite a lot of them, around the map. Also grabbed all the best blueprints that you can get for the car and all the developer blueprints, so if you want to check that out, then check out the previous episode. But yeah, right now I would like to change our paint job to something else, and I think that I would like to go with... Wait for it. Where the fuck is that? Okay, right here. I don't know, I just think that one looks pretty cool. It reminds me a little bit of a game that I played quite a lot of when I was quite a lot younger. Stone GP, and that was about those remotely controlled cars and racing with them. It was a pretty cool game and reminds me a little bit of that, so that's why I picked up that paint job. Other than that, I would like to check out 2 weapons that we would like to get, or even 3, or even 4. And also another outfit that I would like to check out. But it's kinda hard to figure out. I think that we might want... God fucking damn it, God fucking damn it, English is hard today. I might want to go with that one. That is from Rust Crossover DLC. And I haven't checked that. I haven't been running in that one at all. Because for some reason, it wasn't really showing up in my inventory. It only showed up after the crossover event. So I think that we'll go with that. Although there are a few more outfits that are very, very cool. Those are all of those from DLCs, and I mean those are quite cool, and so on. We've got all of those national outfits, and they are cool. We've got outfits from the Following, those aren't really that well. From something in here, I don't think that I would like to check out something else. I mean, that Stargazer looks quite kinda cool, but for right now, I think that we'll go with that one. Okie dokie, and as I said, I wanted to check out a few more weapons. So if you look at our inventory, we're running with Volatile Hunter Baton. And as you can see, we upgraded it. It's quite a good weapon that is doing almost 4,000 damage. So it is pretty amazing, but we only got 2 repairs left. And I don't want to be stuck in the middle of the episode with a weapon that is broken. So that's why we'll have to do something else about it. We're also running with Dragon's Breath that was upgraded 3 times with different upgrades to max out the damage that we can get. And also we're running with 1 rifle and that beautiful shotgun that has stuck with me for quite a long time really. But yeah, we've got advanced police rifle that I would like to change to something else. Those are the best type of rifle that you can get, at least in terms of firepower, the best kind of damage that you can get from rifles in this game. The only thing that is dealing more damage are shotguns. But shotguns are kind of slower, have less capacity of ammo, and so on. So yeah, let's go to our blueprints. Let's go to DLC blueprints, and I would like to go with Volatile Hunter knife, or maybe not really knife. Fuck, maybe not really. Okie dokie, maybe let's go with sword, because knife, I don't think that would be a good idea. Okay, let's see if I have some kind of machete or sword. Or will we have to fuck that plan? Let's see. Okie dokie. Give me some kind of machete that is good looking. Premium katana. Okie dokie. Safety blade. Yeah, I thought I had that one somewhere. Okie dokie. Let's grab that safety blade into... Fuck, maybe let's go to back to blueprints and do it like that. So we've got Volatile Hunter baton. I wanted to do that with that shovel. Nice. We've got Volatile Hunter sword. Amazing. Let's go with that. This taking away damage. Oh, interesting. I forgot about that. I wanted to go with, wait for that, marksman rifle. Yep. That will give us more accuracy, but take a little bit of rate of fire. Okie dokie. And I also wanted to get Volcatronics. Okie dokie. Nice. Let's take a look at our inventory right now. Okie dokie. Let's see. Volatile Hunter sword. Why it took away the damage? I don't really understand that. Okie dokie. I don't know if that is worth upgrading with clickers or kings, because it will not really be that high damage compared to Volatile Hunter baton. Yes, I won't abandon that. And I would like to swap it with that one, because we can upgrade that with 3 clickers, and then it will be pretty amazing. Okie dokie. Yep. Nice. Yeah, that Volatile Hunter sword isn't really that good. So it's kinda shitty that I wasted those clickers, but screw it. So yeah, we've got another Volatile Hunter baton that is dealing a little bit less damage, but screw it. And we've got a Dragon's Breath that we were running around for quite a long time already, and I want to stick with that. But let's see, I wanted to see a little bit about our rifles. Because those are very special rifles. So let's see, Volcatronics is weapon that is upgraded with electric damage. With each shot you are also dealing electric damage to your weapons, to your enemies. And with Marksman Rifle you've got that beautiful help with... let's see. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. I wanted to say you've got that beautiful boost to accuracy, but... as you can see, that's kinda not really working out just as I wanted to do it. Okie dokie. So let's see. Let's do it like that. And I think that right now we've got the final load that I would like to take to the end game. I think that that Volatile Hunter baton is enough for the end game right now, and probably will last to the end game. So let's see, I want to leave that one. I want to leave that one and that one. Yeah, and I think that after that everything should be all right. Yeah. Okie dokie, I think that we are ready after almost 10 minutes of the episode. God fucking damn it. That's kinda shitty. Okie dokie, let's make sure that we've got no weapons on our map. Okie dokie, sorry for that, I had a little bit of interruption. Where were we? We make sure that we don't have any weapons on our map. After that, we are checking. We are only taking that quest. Yeah. Nothing else for us to do. Let's investigate that strange phenomenon. That will tell us a little bit more about the virus, about the origins of the virus, or at least what I believe is the origin for the virus. Because I don't think that is ever confirmed directly in the game. But you've got quite a lot of... God damn it, we don't have a lot of fuel, it seems. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okie dokie. But there are quite a lot of things that are hinting at that the virus being created by a human, for example, for sure. I don't exactly know what type of human. Well, I mean, type of human. Yeah, that sounded very weird. I mean, we don't know exactly who, like the military of this country that we are in, somewhere like Arabic country, something like that, or like, for example, America or Russia or whatever else. We don't really know the origin of that virus. I hope that they will talk about it in Daylight 2, so we will be able to discover the origin of the virus, how it really started. But from all the things that we are able to get during the Dying Light, like the first Dying Light, the story of Dying Light, and... fuck. What the hell? What the hell happened to your vehicle? During what happened in the main story of Dying Light... Oh, for fuck's sake, we got Demolisher on our back. During the main story of Dying Light, and what we learned in the following, quite a lot of more in the following, it all is pointing out to that the virus being created by humans. As shitty as it is, I think that's what happened here. And that strange phenomenon is right here. So let's see. Let's take a good aerial view of that. And you will see what's going on. Okay, look at that. The biggest demolisher that is sitting in the cloud of gas.
Oh, fuck me sideways.
Yeah, fuck me sideways. Look at that. And can walk.
Looks like the big guy wrecked this car.
Yeah, for sure. And the big guy is another freak of nature that you can find. That is technically the sixth one, but not officially tagged as the Freak of Nature. So, Freaks of Nature are those very big boss fights that you can find around the map. You don't really have to do them, not really, but they are purely optional, but they can give you kings, so that might be pretty useful. But yeah, technically that is the sixth Freak of Nature because of the size, I guess. Because the normal demolisher is kinda like this size, somewhere like that. So as you can see, that one is quite a lot of higher. Okie dokie. But yeah, as you can see, when we are walking in that fog, nothing is happening. He cannot really attack us, he cannot see us probably, something like that. So exactly the same effect that we saw when we were at Eye of the Sun at the ceremony. So that gas is the same as the gas that we saw at Eye of the Sun. That is quite interesting to think about it, right? Okay, okay. After you attack him, of course, he can see us, but he can attack us, but... Well, that is not really changing that much. Okie dokie. Mighty pickaxe, thank you very much. Okie dokie. Virus will be running around, but they cannot really go in. So let's see, we got to investigate that stuff. And as you can see, a lot of that stuff that was here probably disappeared because someone took it. Okie dokie. So we've got one chest, we've got second chest in here, and the third one here. Let's open all of them up.
Must have been what they carried off. What the hell happened here?
Good question.
Hey, you there? A strange phenomenon doesn't even come close.
What do you mean, brother?
I mean, there was this huge-ass demolisher just standing there in the field, didn't even notice me. And this weird mist, too, like what you guys had at the ceremony.
Oh, well, that's an interesting development. Brother, I can't really tell you right now, but meet me at Jassir's farm. Soon, I believe you are ready.
Okie dokie, he believes that we are ready. For fuck's sake, there's so much strange stuff going on with the facelift. And we might be ready. For the truth? God damn it. That is shitty. That is shitty how they are treating us. We are doing quite a lot for their community. And I know that we are strangers for them. But I don't know, it just seems weird that I mean, they've got very big secret to hide. Don't get me wrong, but as a man who did so much for this community, for Children of Sun, I feel like saying not ready to us is very shitty. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Okie dokie, screw it, let's try to do it one more time. Okie dokie, and we managed to survive that. Kinda, yes, beautiful. Okie dokie, let's get out of here, let's go to Jassir then. Okie dokie, let's go. And I don't really remember fully what will be going on there, or maybe let's better put it. I remember what will be going on here, but I don't really remember the full like roadmap that will be going through, like the goddamn like timetable of what will be going on. Okay. Fuck, 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 fuck. So I know what will be happening, but I don't really know in what order. So that might be interesting thing to remember. Okie dokie, beautiful. Okie dokie, amazing. Now we should go to the left. Yep. Beautiful, and we'll be going straight to Jassir farm. Amazing farm, amazing stuff. Beautiful. Okie dokie, nice. Oh, for fuck's sake, we are so close. And let's see. Okie dokie, fuck you. Thank you very much. Okie dokie, let's see. Oh, let's park it the way where we should park it. For fuck's sake, the drop is coming. Fuck it. Okay, let's meet that faceless. And it's not near Jassir. That's pretty interesting. He wants to talk with us in here? No. In here. Okay, okay, so let's talk then. Hello, brother.
It's good to see you again, brother. This time, though, I fear I carry some bad news for you.
Yeah, well, I'm used to that by now. What's going on here?
Kyle, you already knew, didn't you? People not getting infected, that it's just smoke and mirrors. It is the smoke, literally. Our mother found a way to fight the sickness using a certain, let's call it an elixir. You have seen it working with your own eyes.
So you do have a cure?
Would you call a bandage on an open wound a cure? No. What we have right now is just a temporary solution. We are working on a certain curative project, one with more permanence, but we need time, and we need peace to last for just a bit longer.
And let me guess, you're running out of this elixir.
Unfortunately, yes. That's why I asked you to come here. I want to offer you a deal. Find us more of it, and a fair portion will be yours. The mother will teach you how to use it. You'll be able to return to Haran with your prize, or perhaps you'll choose to stay with us.
Seems like you've got an idea of where to look for this stuff.
A lot of our brothers were out searching for it. And recently we lost contact with three of them. They were supposed to check a certain cave. Your seeing the mist cannot be a coincidence. It must have been spillage. Seems that someone found the elixir and ran away with it.
All right, so check out the cave. Got it.
Farewell, brother. I hope the news you bring back is good.
Don't you worry about that. Okie dokie, let's go to that fucking cave. Interesting thing, because they openly said to us that what they are doing is smoke and mirrors. That they are just lying about the power of Mother. Although she is very powerful, you will see why. Probably in episode that you will see tomorrow when we're going through the endings, but yeah. Quite an interesting stuff. Okay, okay. Let's see. We should go straight. Oh!
Listen good while this damn thing works. I know what's going on. They have something 100 times better than Antizin. The good news, they'll share it with me. The bad news, I need to find it. Now, I know the clock's ticking, but I can't let go of this yet. It's the best chance for all of us.
I understand, Kyle, but please hurry. Run out of Antizin.
More reason for me to get this done. Keep your fingers crossed.
Okie dokie, amazing. I don't understand why those people always act like Crane will not do the task that people are giving him. Like, for fuck's sake, he did so much for those people, yet they are still acting like he's like random dude. Like, they are keeping on telling him, dude, this is very important for us. Dude, this is very important for us to finish that. Dude, we are running out of time. For fuck's sake, he fucking knows about it. So just shut the fuck up and let him do his job. Without additional stress, that is just not helping. Okay, but let's see, that cave is in this direction. Hello, zombies. It's time to die. Hello, buddy. Okay, okay, let's also take out those guys. Nice. Hello. As you can see, there was some kind of military convoy because we've got military zombies. Those are a little bit taller, a little bit stronger than the normal ones. Holy shit, that is scary. Oh, police rifle. Antizin. Oh. Oh, excuse me, Antizin? Hello, hello. Now we are talking. Okay, okay, let's hide just in case. Okay, okay, now I do wonder if you can enter this cave before you've got that quest. Interesting, something cool in here? Not really. Where the fuck is that guy running? Okay, okay, let's run around him. Hello, guys. Okay, okay, beautiful. Okie dokie, amazing stuff. Why you cannot take them out without takedown? Okie dokie, we can of course do that. That works out also quite well. Okie dokie, but I think that we get a little bit of a detour. Let's see, let's try to follow this road. What we don't have our... We've got our grappling hook. Okie dokie, let's go. Beautiful. What do we have here? Another rifle. Amazing. And grenades. And ammo. Okie dokie, what happened to you, buddy? Okie dokie, let's continue. Probably we could have just run here with our car. Maybe let's do it. Maybe it will be a little bit more fun. What the fuck just happened? Look like explosion. Very fucking weird. Okie dokie. Beautiful, thank you very much. Okie dokie, let's go back for our car and just drive through here. I thought that this location is a little bit more not really made for cars. Okie dokie. Let's go. Beautiful. Not really, but did it. Nice. Okie dokie. Hello, buddy. Okie dokie. Nice. Okie dokie. Nothing cool around here other than that desert military rifle. Amazing. Nothing that we can loot from this car, I'm afraid. Okie dokie, let's continue driving around. Let's heal up a little bit. Okie dokie, what else do we have in here? Okie dokie, that's it, we cannot drive any further. Oh, ammo, nice. Okie dokie. We're finding quite a lot of rifles, that's cool. Check the body. One of the faceless. Oh.
That's one of them.
Yeah, yep. That's for sure. Inventory full. Oh, activated UV lights. Okay. That's another faceless. Amazing.
Okay, second one's dead too. No surprise there.
Okie dokie. Okie dokie, let's pick up all of those grenades. Oh.
Holy fuck, Rises Men?
Yeah, Rises Men. Blood thickens. We already saw them at the... literally the beginning of this DLC. But during one of the quests, we saw that Rises Men were trying to poison the water supply of the local people. So, yeah, that's kinda shitty. And we killed all of them. But we haven't really thought that they are around here a little bit more, doing a lot more stuff. Let's listen to that message. Okie dokie, Miletres. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, let's open that up. Oh shit. Okie dokie, but doesn't seem like any vials are here. Nope.
The goods are undamaged. Alright, then where are they?
Yeah.
Are you there? I'm at the cave you mentioned, and I found two of your brothers dead. I also heard a distress call. It mentioned some goods that aren't here.
So they were stolen. All right. Please keep investigating. We'll try to gather some information about the third brother.
Listen, be on the lookout for orange uniforms, or a symbol, three horizontal stripes.
Excuse me?
Bandits in here. These are Rises thugs. They're worse than the undead. What happened in Haran? That's mostly their fault.
Oh, I see. Thank you, Kyle. I'm sure that information will prove useful.
Fuck, I just went all the way around. Okie dokie, yeah, that information will prove useful. We'll see why. Later on. Okie dokie, let's get the fuck out of here. Okie dokie, let's just run over them. Fuck. Okie dokie, let's get out. Also, I wanted to check out what's going on down here. So let's see. Amazing. Just in case there is some kind of cool loot here. This is quite an interesting looking cave, not gonna lie. And nothing too interesting going on in the interesting cave. I mean, probably there are many hidden places in here where we would be able to find something cool, but screw it. Screw it right now, let's get the fuck out of here. Okie dokie. Hello? I would like to get out. And let's get out. Okie dokie. We would like to continue investigating. And we don't have any more quests. So right now we are just driving around and waiting for their contact. That is shitty. And that's exactly what I told you. My strategy was to finish up all the Cypress stuff and after that go to the story. But yeah, that is a problem with that, because during those missions, those final missions, a lot of people are telling us that we'll contact you later, wait for our signal or something like that. So yeah, we don't really have anything else right now to do. Let us go back to just Sirfar. And I will just wait. I don't really know. Oh.
We've lost contact with someone working on a specific task for the mother. We'd like to ask you to check on him and
help out if necessary, right?
Yes, please. Mother would very much like this man to finish what he started.
Okay, who is it?
His name is Attila. He's an ethnographer, working in the mother's mansion. It's that big residence at the top of the cliff.
Okie dokie, let's track that quest. And we'll be meeting Attila, finally! This very important character, as I said before. And very cool. And with quite a lot of troubles that we'll be trying to figure out what to do. Okie dokie, so we're only running for around, I don't know, like 2-3 minutes. And already the quest appeared. So we might not be as fucked as I thought we would be. Okie dokie. Attila location is quite far away. We already visited few times, for example, when we were teleporting around using the button, so the magic teleportation device from Tolga and Fatim. But we haven't really checked out what's going on inside the mansion. And oh boy, it will be pretty interesting. Okie dokie. We also learned quite a lot of stuff about Children of the Sun with that quest. And what really is God of the Sun. But yeah, no spoilers for that right now. If you haven't seen the endings of the game, then I will not spoil you that. What they call God of the Sun. Okie dokie. Let's see. I think that right now we've got to cross that railway bridge. So let's go there. Okie dokie. Or maybe we can even cross that bridge. Yeah, that would be even a little bit easier. Okie dokie, nice. And so we'll have to turn. Let's see, where exactly? Okie dokie, at the next crossing, let's see. So, that will be right here. Beautiful. Okie dokie, so let's go there. Let's check out what's going on with Attila in his mansion. Okie dokie. Oh! Oh! Hello, buddy. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okie dokie, let me take a little closer look at you. Okie dokie, let's fucking get up. Okie dokie, as you can see, he's got a very special character model. That is not really a rice man paint job. It has green strikes. Okay, okay. That's it for him. I was trying to do something else, but screw the game. Okay. That happened. Okay, okay, let's take out those zombies. Mighty pickaxe, amazing stuff. Okie dokie, nice. Let's take a closer look at him. Very weird. What he had on his back, though, I would like to check out. Oh, fuck you. Okie dokie, let's see, let's check out his fucking back. Can we? Not really. Okie dokie, fuck it then. Okie dokie, let's find the entrance to that mansion. Or maybe let's just use that grappling hook a little bit easier. Okie dokie, we've got to clear the area, secure. Let's see, power we've got here. From what I remember. But first we've got to find the entrance, so let's go. And after that, I believe Attila will tell us what's going on and what does he need. Okie dokie. So let's see, all those doors will be closed.
Anybody home?
Nope. And that one will be also closed. Yep. Okie dokie. Let's see. What about that one? Nope. And that's it. We've got also, okay, we already checked that one up. We can't really ring that bell, so fuck it. But there's alternative way to go in. I don't think that we can go through the roof. I believe that the only way that we can go in is through here. Okie dokie. So as you can see, from the basement of that mansion, you got quite a nice view and quite a long way down right here. Okie dokie. But yeah, that looks cool. And as you can see, that is just another altar to the mother. And that one looks the coolest, I think, out of all of them. Okie dokie. Let's go inside the mansion right now. That ladder. Nice. Okie dokie, and we've got to locate Attila. Okie dokie, lock picking, of course. Nice. Let's go in. Okie dokie, I don't remember if there is something worth looting here. Okie dokie, cannot go in through here, but we can go around. Okie dokie. Nice. Fuck that radio. Okay, we've got collectible mask. Not really something that I'm looking for, but screw it. Oh! I always say that notes are not really worth checking out, but... Origins of the Children of the Sun. Oh. Oh. Interesting. Okie dokie, I never read those. Interesting. Okie dokie, we might want to keep our eyes peeled for those notes. Okie dokie, let's see. Another. Okie dokie, let's check them out. Origin second. Okie dokie. Nomadic tribe of hunter-gatherers. Okie dokie. Interesting. Let's see. Okie dokie. Nothing too interesting, I believe. Attila only has alcohol in his fridge. Interesting. Okie dokie. Function of mother. What? Okie dokie, spiritual guide. Single bloodline. Oh, from mother to daughter. Okie dokie. Interesting. Let's continue looking around. Let's open that that door just for the future. Nice. Okie dokie. Let's see. And that is just rolling back in here. Okie dokie. Let's go up. So that's where Attila will be. And fuck, I don't remember which room, either that or that one. So let's check out everything else. Okie dokie. Let's see. Oh, another ceremonial mask. Not that I care about them, but another one. Okie dokie. Let's see what about here. Bathroom. Any notes in the bathroom? Not really. Okie dokie. So let's see that one or that one.
Have you come to kill me? Fine. Go ahead.
Not really, man. Okie dokie, let's talk with him.
Have you come to kill me? Fine. Go ahead.
My name's Kyle Crane. The mother is worried about you, Attila. She sent me to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
I am most certainly not okay. You can tell her that there will be no book. I've hit a wall. I'm just a dying old man, not Indiana Jones.
Dying? Did you ask the mother for help?
She doesn't have the cure for cancer, I'm afraid. My days of field work are over. The problem is, and I'll quote Hamlet here, everything is fucked up. Come, sit. Have a drink with me, Mr. Crane.
Listen, if it's the fieldwork that's stopping you, just... I can go out and get whatever you need. I don't know what you're researching, but the mother really wants it finished.
You'll bring me anything I need, you say?
Yeah, sure. Just make a list.
It would certainly help if my electricity were restored. If I'm going to do this, I'll be looking at some very long nights.
Well... I can take care of the power, but you're on your own for coffee.
Okie dokie. Amazing. But we cannot drink with him? That's shitty. Okie dokie. God of the Sun. Let's check out that one. Okie dokie. Messiah figure who is supposed to appear on Earth in the wake of a catastrophic plague. Oh, that's kind of fitting. Purity Earth of Plagueis Potion. Okie dokie, interesting. Let's see another note. Let's see anything else. I think that we've got one more. We've got radio here, fuck. Okie dokie, let's check out that one. Cult of the Sun, Sky and Wind. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, what's going on with this room? Let's see, any more notes? Now I want to check them out. Okie dokie, another one for the Cult of Wind and Sky, Sun and Sky. Okie dokie, Burial Custom. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, so that's why they are leaving corpses for the sun. For the wind to take, sorry. Okie dokie. It's always very confusing how to get out of here. Let's see. Okie dokie, here we can get out. Amazing stuff. So let's see, let's restore the electricity. From what I remember, that is not really that big of a deal. But it will require us to run around and check the cables. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okie dokie, so the cables are starting here. Right here in this generator, as you can see, and we've got to look for that. Okie dokie, and look for every location where the cables might be broken. It's kinda shitty, because I kinda have problem with seeing that wire. But screw it. Okay, dokie, that wire is coming down here. Okie dokie, running around here, around that gas tank. Yeah, electricity and gas are probably a good thing to be right next to each other. Then it is going up here. Let's see. Okie dokie. Cannot fix that one. Okie dokie, but there is for sure something inside. Not really. So maybe on the other side. Yep. Okie dokie, let's pick that up. Okie dokie, so the cable seems to be alright in here. It is also going a little bit further, so let's see. It's then running through here. We can fix it up right here with that beautiful duct tape. Yeah, it will for sure work. It seems like quite a lot of wet stuff around here. I would like to be near that cable. Okie dokie. That cable is going in. Let's see. Going in through here. Oh, shovel. Nice. Okie dokie. Going in through here. God fucking damn it. Okie dokie. Where is it going? It's bundled up in here. Then it is going here. What's going on here? Not too much, I'm afraid. Okie dokie. It is going up. Then through here. It's broken right here. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Next one up. Okie dokie. We restored. We managed to fix up the cables. Oh. What happened in here? That's one of the missing people. Or not really. What happened to you, buddy? Holy shit.
Crane here. Just found a cadaver. Pretty sure it's one of yours.
Damn. Losing people one by one. Thanks for telling us.
Don't you worry about that. Okay, now we've got to go over there. It's shitty that we weren't able to do it before we were here, but screw it. Okie dokie, we've got to still do something around here. Fuck. Okie dokie, it's up there, so let's hope that Crane will be able to catch on to that, for fuck's sake. Thank you very much. Okie dokie, and one more generator. That is inside here. Okie dokie, let's go. Nice. And that is right here. And right here we go. Beautiful. And right now we've got safe zone in here. Amazing stuff. Let's go back to Attila and let's talk with him. Let's see what else he needs. There will be a lot of driving around and checking out interesting things about the Cult of Matter. I cannot go through that gate, but we can go through that one. Amazing stuff. Let's see, and we've got stairs right here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, that Attila, I'm back.
Get your electricity back, Attila, now what?
Now we can get to work, Mr. Crane. I'm researching traces of the prophecy about the god of the sun in the relics of local culture. It seems like a matter of life and death to the mother, and I'm in no position to ask why. So, now we have three ancient monoliths to investigate. We're looking for specific features, so you'll need to see them in person and describe each one to me. Now that I have the power back on, we can stay in touch while you're out there. But please hurry, Mr. Crane. I won't live forever.
Okie dokie. So, let's inspect all the cult places then. Okie dokie. That will be a very interesting thing to do. For fuck's sake. But first, we've got to get out. And right here we go. Okie dokie, let's see where they are on the map. Which one will be the closest? We can swim to that one. After that, return here, go here. And that will be the last one, maybe. So let's see, right now we should focus on that one, I think, at least. Let's see, can we make that jump? I hope so, let's go. Holy shit, okie dokie, let's go. That would be very, very interesting monolith to check out, because that is, well, we got to climb a little bit to get to that one, if I remember correctly, as you can see from that marker. But screw it, it's still quite an interesting thing to do. Okie dokie, and we will see if we can grapple a little bit higher, so that we'll not have to swim around and so on. But for that we need to be a little bit closer. Okie dokie. Just a little bit closer. Okie dokie. Come on. Yeah, not too close. Not close enough. Okie dokie. Let's see, can we grapple right now? Not really, fuck. Okie dokie, so I think that we have to just run around. Let's see, can we get out right here? Yes, we can. Is that doing something for us? Well, kinda. But I don't think that that will work in the long run. Okay, okay, I think that we just have to do it the old-fashioned way. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, we can! Nice! Okay, okay, so now I would like to go to the top. Nice! Oh, fuck you! And... fuck you! And... fuck you! Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Amazing. Okie dokie. So we've got that monolith. Let's describe it to Attila right now.
I see a monolith, Attila.
Describe it, please.
There's a painting. Looks old. It's got ants moving toward a circle, and one inside the circle has a red head.
No, 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 Mr. Crane. Those are not ants. They're meant to represent believers praying to the sun.
Whatever, if you say so.
The one on the inside is wearing a special ritual mask, if I guess correctly. All right, that is helpful. Please move on.
Okie dokie, thank you very much. Right now, we'd like to go back to Attila, I guess, at least to his mansion. And from there, we'll take our buggy and just drive around. Okie dokie, let's go. And then we'll check out the monolith that is right in front of us somewhere, because that is the next closest one that we can go to. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. So right now we're swinging back here, and I think that we'll be able to climb from this side. At least I hope so. I think that I already climbed from this side during this playthrough even, because one of the strange rocks for Alien Easter Egg was right here. So for sure I climbed that rock. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, let's see. Can we grapple right now? Not really. Fuck. What about here? Not really. Fuck. Okay, okay, a little bit higher. Not really. Fuck. Okay, okay, let's see. There should be a boat that is right here. And from there we should be able to grapple somewhere. So, let's see. Let's see. Okie dokie, we're up on the boat. Can we go right there? Or crane catch up onto that? Crane, you are just goddamn amazing stuff. You're just goddamn amazing hero. Sometimes you are not really able to catch onto ledges, but this time you managed to do it perfectly. I'm so fucking proud of you. Okie dokie. Let's see. I want to get up and I want to get out. And we will do it if we will go through that door. Amazing stuff. Okie dokie. And let's go for our car. The shitty thing about bringing back the power is that we cannot use our grappling hook when we are inside the safe zone. And that wall is quite high for us to just jump up. Okie dokie. Let's go. Oh, for fuck's sake, that took quite a lot of our health. Okie dokie. I would like to check out that one, I believe. That's the closest one for us. Okie dokie. Quite a lot of zombies around here. Nice. Okie dokie. Oh, fuck, we've got to jump. I forgot about that one. Okay, okay, let's try to do it. Okay, amazing stuff. Of course we've got Demolisher. Fuck you. Okay, okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Thank you very much. Two Demolishers even. I guess twice the fun. Okay, maybe not that rifle. I think that shotgun is a little bit better option. Yeah. Nice. Okay, okay, let's see, let's destroy those zombies. I don't want to waste our beautiful armor for them. Inventory fucking full. Okay, okay, let's see what we can destroy. That shovel, I guess. The dark machete, I don't really need that. Exceptional axe that is exceptionally sucky. Okie dokie, let's hide. Okie dokie, amazing. Let's change our weapon to that shotgun. Okie dokie. Hello buddy, how are you doing? Beautiful stuff.
Okay, if one of those monoliths was supposed to be here, it either evaporated or something pushed it into the water.
Oh shit. Something. You mean someone. Okie dokie. And nothing for us to loot here. Nope. Okie dokie. So let's just jump into the water. Hope we will survive. Fuck. No, we will not survive that fall. That was a very stupid Uber. Very, very stupid. Okie dokie. No, I don't want to buy anything from you. Fuck that chest even. Okie dokie. Let's go down here. Okie dokie. Nice. Let's see. Fuck, we cannot grapple to those rocks even? You've got to be kidding me. Okie dokie, that is kinda shitty. Okie dokie, so basically we've got to go down, investigate that monolith, then come back and tell Attila what's going on. Amazing stuff. That monolith is right here. So let's check it out. Okie dokie, up we go. Okie dokie, we'll not talk about it. I see, we'll not talk about it.
Attila, I got a monolith.
And?
It's underwater, but I could see the remains of a painting. There was like a head, I think.
Could it have been a mask?
Yeah, maybe.
Good work, Mr. Crane.
Well, that was very short. And I guess that's cool that you only needed that kind of explanation for your work. We found a monolith with a mask. And that's it. That's all you need. Amazing stuff. Okie dokie. Don't get me wrong, Attila is a very cool character and what he's doing is for sure very important. That almost looked like entrance to something, somewhere. Let's see, right now I'd like to go back to our car. Let's go to the monolith that is farthest away from us. Okie dokie, let's get out. How we would like to do it right now? Well, you cannot just jump back there. So I guess let's go here. Holy shit, that was probably a really hard pound for our car parts, but screw it. Okay, okay, we've got to go back on the road, so right here. And after that, we should be able to go to the location we're supposed to go. Okie dokie. Let's see, let's look at the roads. So we should go through that bridge even, and then we could just go right around here. Okie dokie. That shouldn't be a problem. Okie dokie. If my driving skill will be good enough for that. Okie dokie, amazing stuff. Fuck. What I told you about my driving skill, good enough? No, it isn't. Okie dokie, let's go. Nice. I've already been to the place where that monolith is, because one of the outfits was there. So that's pretty cool. That those places are not only serving as location for you to find an outfit, but also something from the main story. That's kinda cool. Okie dokie, nice. Kinda not nice, god damn it. Okie dokie. Let's continue. Let's see, and right now I think that we can just... Fuck. Okie dokie, just around that mountain. Okie dokie. Wanted to go a little bit of a trip on foot, but screw it. It isn't really worth it. We can go a little bit faster in our car. Okie dokie. Beautiful. And let's see, that monolith is right here. Fuck that boulder. Although... it's quite stationary. For boulder, that is. And he fucking disappeared. Okie dokie. Screw it. Screw it then. Okie dokie. So let's check out that last monolith. And let's see. Oh no, the paint job was here. Yeah, it was right there, as you can see. Okie dokie. Oh! What the fuck are you doing here? I see that you are probably only here to irritate us, I guess. Okie dokie. Let's go, there will be a lot of virus coming our way, so let's just fuck them. And let's see, let's check out that last monolith.
Attila, I found one of those monoliths.
What do you see?
Big ass stone, that's what. And also an old painting. It's a sun on top of a mountain crossed with a zigzag.
Anything else?
Yeah, someone added Amir Heart's Jasmine on the side. Does that help?
All right, Mr. Crane, let's move on.
Okie dokie, and right.
All right, Attila, that's all of them. Now what?
You'll have to start climbing, I'm afraid. Head to the highest mountain you can find, to a place known as the Temple of the Sun.
Okie dokie, Temple of the Sun is a very interesting location. But let me take a little break. I've got to resupply on tea right now. Because I've been talking for quite a lot of long time, and a little bit of tea would be quite needed for my throat. So give me just one moment, I'll be back with you in just a second. Okie dokie, I'm back, I've got myself a big ass cup of tea, and we are right where we left off. So right now we've got to climb to Temple of the Sun. This very interesting location that is very close by. But maybe let's take our car, because that's... it will be easier that way to come back. Okie dokie. Let's see. Let's get the fuck out. And let's go... let's see. Right here? I believe right here. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Or even down here.
Attila, I'm at the mountain.
What do you see?
Just a whole lot of climbing.
I did warn you.
Oh, don't you worry about that climbing. It's not really that much climbing. Oh, crane. Okie dokie, let's see. After that we are going... for fuck's sake, the sun is setting. Okie dokie, let's do it fast. Nope. For fuck's sake, driving at night is not really that bad, but it will slow us down. So that's the only thing that I'm afraid of right now. Okie dokie. Let's see. Okie dokie. Let's go. Okay, okay, a little bit further, we've got hunting tower right here, as you can see. So, for example, if we were to die during our climb to Temple of the Sun, we'll just respawn at that hunting tower, so that's kind of cool.
Not now, Attila. One wrong move and I'm a dead man.
But do you see anything?
Later, man. Seriously.
Oh, come on, Crane. It's not that bad. Okie dokie, that's kinda shitty that it's getting dark. Because we'll see a little bit less of what a cool location that is. Okie dokie, nice. Let's see, now the game would like us to go down there. So it's kinda crazy that we are going down, up, all the way. Okie dokie, but that is not the... Not the one? I think that's the one, let's see.
Alright, there's a painting. It's a person with a sun for a head, and there's a woman standing nearby.
Very good, Mr. Crane, but that's not what we're looking for. Please keep going.
So, son is married to mother? So, other... maybe not call them... God of the Sun, but maybe that of the Sun. That would be interesting. Okay, okay, let's see, can we make it? Okay, okay, I cheated a little bit, but normally you can do it without any problems. Oh, just catch to that ledge, come on, crane. Okay, okay, nice. After that we are going through here. Okay, okay, let's see. Let's go. God fucking damn it. That is very stressful. Okie dokie. And you can kinda cheat a little bit right here, if I remember correctly. Well, we kinda did it. Okie dokie, maybe let's try to go right there. Okie dokie, and after that... where are we going exactly? Right here? We almost died, I think. Okie dokie, let's go. You've got to be fucking kidding me. We've got volatile here. We've got fucking volatiles here. Oh, that might be interesting. Let's see, do we have cloak potions? I hope so. I mean, can we make cloak potions? Let's fucking see. I don't think so.
Okay, I'm at the top. It's an awesome view.
Let's get to work then, Mr. Crane.
Okie dokie, fuck you. Let's see, we've got that one. Amazing stuff. And we've got another one coming. Let's see. Where the fuck are you? Oh, right here. For fuck's sake. Oh shit. Okie dokie. Amazing stuff. Let's reload. Let's hide. And right now we should be alright. Yeah, I guess probably there is amazing view here, but god damn it. Okie dokie, one more destroyed. Okie dokie, let's go up. And let's see. Quite a lot of herbs. What exactly do we need for cloak potion? Let's see. I think that we needed probably herbs. Let's see. Okie dokie. No, we still cannot make it. Utilities, cloak potion. We need herbs. Okie dokie, I wasn't expecting that to happen. Okie dokie, let's go to utilities. And we right now we can make one cloak potion. That is giving us 5 cloak potions. That should be enough for right now. Okie dokie, and that monolith is right here. And I guess probably the view is amazing and so on, but we are doing that during the night, so god damn it.
There's a painting of a bloody blade on one of the monoliths.
Anything else? A mask, perhaps?
No, should I be looking for a mask?
With the utmost diligence, Mr. Crane. This is very important.
You're supposed to look for a mask. Okay, okay, let me grab those herbs while we are here. Okie dokie. Got a fucking grave here. Okie dokie, we've got a few more herbs around. So let's also pick them up. Just so that we'll be able to craft another cloak potion. Let's see. Oh, that's the one that I was looking for. Okie dokie, let's go to that grave. And let's see. I believe that's the mask.
Attila, I found this hole with, I don't know, I guess there are offerings inside it. There's a mask in here too.
Is it red? If it's red, take it with you. Be careful with it.
Yeah, it's red. Should I take anything else? There's a lot of stuff in here.
No, no, that should be enough. I think you can come back now, Mr. Crane.
Okie dokie. So, let's go back. I mean, that will be pretty shitty. First of all, because right now there is night going on. And I guess it's almost the end of the night. Second of all, I'd like to find a safe way to get out of here. And I believe that we can go right here. And there is water down there. God damn it, if I remember correctly. I think there is water down there. I think there is fucking water down there. Okay, okay, let's try it. Holy fucking shit. Okie dokie, I don't believe that we did it. Okie dokie, let's open up that chest. Oh, come on, open that faster. Oh, look at that. Hello, hello. Inventory fucking full. Let's destroy a lot of that stuff that we don't really need right now. Okie dokie, I will sell all of the rest of that stuff. Okie dokie, nice. Anything else in here? Anything else that is cool? I meant. Okay, okay. I don't see anything else. Oh, we've got another chest. Let's check that out. Okie dokie. Yeah, that jump in the dark was pretty scary. But we managed to do it. Oh, ammo? I think that's only ammo for... No? No, that is only ammo. And ammo for rifle. So, screw it. Okie dokie. Now the shittiest part. Oh, that quest, we've got to go back to Attila during the night. And if we had our buggy with us, that would be pretty cool. And so on. But we don't have our buggy with us. Let's drink that cloak potion. Let's try to run to our buggy right now. Fuck you. And generally speaking, that location is Dark Zone 3, if I remember correctly. So there will be constantly those volatiles here. Let's see. Okay, okay, let's drink another one. Okie dokie, yeah, we've got another one right here. Okie dokie, let's get the fuck out of here. Let's see, right now we'd like to go back to our car. Let's hope that without alerting any volatiles. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okie dokie. Let's see. Okie dokie, the night is almost over. Okie dokie, let's just go. And our car is very close by. Of course, there is volatile right next to our car, why not? But screw it. Okie dokie, but we are very, very close right now. And the night survived, amazing stuff. Excuse me, where are you running? Where is that volatile running? Okie dokie, and he disappeared. Oh, he's running over there. Okie dokie, fuck it. Let's get out of here. Okie dokie, let's go back to Attila then. Okie dokie. Let's see how we would like to do it. Oh fuck the sacred place, I already found so many sacred places that I think that you guys will be alright. For quite a long time with those sacred places. So don't you worry about that. Let's see. I believe that we got to go through here. And then we got to drive quite far in this direction to the nearest bridge. And after that, we should be fine. Okie dokie. Let's see. Okie dokie, we've got that bridge. Amazing stuff. Let's go through it. Hello, guys. Okie dokie. Yeah, blood on your eyes is probably not helping with driving. But screw it. Let's see, and right around that bus we are taking a hard turn, nice. That was pretty awesome. Okie dokie. Let's see, let's go in. Holy fucking shit, what just happened? Okie dokie, let's get through here. Okie dokie, let's go back to Attila then. Okie dokie, let's see, we probably gathered a lot of information for him that doesn't really make a lot of sense for us, but I guess that red mask is very important for him and it will be very important for us later on. Okie dokie, let's see. Attila, I'm back. Hello, how are you doing?
Here's your mask, Attila. I don't know if it's gonna help with anything.
Listen, the mother's obsessed with this prophecy. When the world is ravaged by plague, when darkness devours the earth, when men are as beasts to one another, when humanity shall be struck by corruption of both flesh and soul, then shall be revealed one man who, through an act of ultimate sacrifice, shall accept the mercy of the light. And the God of the Sun shall be revealed through him, and through him will he speak, and his voice shall be the light and the healing. And he shall pass through the gates of death, so that he may bring new life. On every remaining painting, the God of the Sun, or a priest attempting to summon him, wears a mask like that one. So, yes, Mr. Crane, I believe you've helped me plenty.
You need anything else?
Only time and peace. I have to write everything down. I'll let the Acolytes know that you've helped me. Thank you, Mr. Crane. I'll call you the moment I'm done.
Well, see you tomorrow, then.
You promise? All right. I'll be waiting for you.
Okie dokie, don't you worry about that. Map of Cult Art. Oh, we've got new places marked on our map. So, quite a lot of altars probably that we can check out to see probably something new about Children of the Sun. Okie dokie. So, what are we doing right now? I think that we are trying to get out. Let's see, I would like to hide a little bit of the stuff that we've got on us, because we don't really need that. Okie dokie, that should be good enough. Let's see, let's get out. Right through here. Okie dokie. So I think that I remember what will be going on right now. Okie dokie. And I think that we'll be landing that episode on a very, very shitty cliffhanger. But screw it. Okie dokie. So, continue aiding Children of the Sun. God fucking damn it. So tell me exactly what you need to do. Out of all of the loose ends that we got right now, we've got Attila that needs time for finishing his work. We also got the third brother that was trying to secure that smoke, that elixir, and then the mother, and the God of the Sun. Okie dokie. So, let's see, probably I would like to go back to just see right now. I don't really know. Okie dokie. Maybe it would be a good idea to sleep, because Attila said see you tomorrow. So let's go to the nearest safe zone that is up that railway bridge. And I think that we should be able to do something with that. Okie dokie. Let's go. Okie dokie. Beautiful. Let's leave that car right here. Let's go. Let's check out the trader that is right here. Maybe he will have something useful. Okie dokie. In those chests we can find ammo and medkits, but as you can see we don't need anything from that. Okie dokie. Nothing too interesting. So let's just buy all the crafting components of the medkit, screws, and so on. And that's it. Okie dokie. And maybe let's try to sleep. So we are sleeping right here. Nice. Wait till the night. And then after that we will wait till the morning. Okie dokie. We slept for 14 hours. I just cannot sleep that long in real life. That's amazing that Crane can do it. Okie dokie, but still no signal from Children of the Sun. That's shitty. That's kind of...
Crane.
Oh.
How is Attila? His silence goes on for too long.
Wait, he didn't reach out to you guys? He said he was going to.
Then he is alright.
That I helped him with his research. He told me that he has to write everything down now. Said he needs time.
Go and find out, please, why he hasn't reached out to us yet. We must be certain that he will finish the task.
All right. Crane, you are so eager to do that job. But I guess that's cool. Yeah, Attila is a very interesting person and wouldn't like him to get hurt or anything like that. So let's see what happened to him. And oh boy, it will be interesting. Okie dokie. Fuck you guys. And fuck me, it seems also. Okie dokie. Let's go. Okie dokie, that one also went quite good. Okay, let's go back to Attila Mansion. Okie dokie. And we managed to do it without exploding the car. Amazing stuff. Okie dokie, let's go back to Attila. And I think that after that will be end of this episode. Because what will be happening next is leading us straight to the end of the game. So yeah. Let's check out what's going on with Attila. And let's see. Let's go up to his office. Okie dokie. Let's go. Excuse me.
Kyle, what I have done, however it will turn out in the end, will give the mother a better answer to what she's looking for than any research I could have been losing time working on. You see, as a famous ethnographer, I came to Harran on the invitation of the local colonel's wife. The colonel, the mother. These were words spoken around here with utmost respect. Yet for me, after a while, they became just Amir and Jasmine. A happy marriage, if there ever was one. And it was at his request that I stayed behind when all hell broke loose. I was here when he came back to evacuate her. I watched as he got bitten, and when he asked me to stay, I did as he asked. I thought he'd want me to end his suffering. But that wasn't the case. He gave me something that I was supposed to pass to her, only if her state of mind after this tragedy didn't raise my concern. But I never saw her again. I felt rejected. I felt abandoned, and now that I'm about to die, I can't keep the promise. She still won't agree to see me. But you, you're different, Kyle. You have a chance to meet her. There is no other option for me. I have to leave what the Colonel gave me in your hands, Kyle. I know that when the time comes, you will make the right decision. Remember this code, please. 2519-8603. I apologize for any wrongs I have done, and I beg for your forgiveness. Attila H.
Oh shit. But he's not here, as you can see. Okie dokie, so right now we've got to look for him and I already know where he is, so I will not trouble you with just looking around. But if let's see if I remember how to go there. Right here, and then we are going to the underground of the house. Okie dokie, let's use that, excuse me. Thank you very much. And here he is. Oh shit, let's go.
Attila, what the fuck have you done?
Hey, it's Kyle Crane, I'm at Attila's house.
What's Attila's condition, Crane? Speak.
He slit his own throat, he put the mask on and killed himself.
Mask? What mask?
An old red mask I found at the Temple of the Sun. What? How?
To find this mask. We know all about it. That wasn't his task, Crane. Attila was deadly sick. There was a cancer eating his brain. He must have become convinced that if he put this mask on and slit his throat, the God of the Sun would manifest and possess his body.
But why? Why would he get that in his head?
And he shall pass through the gates of death, so that he may bring new life. Attila interpreted that to mean suicide, an error that cost him his life. Take the mask, and try to find the book Attila was writing for us. Take them to Jasir, and we'll take care of the rest.
Okie dokie, let's take the mask, let's take the brass knife. Okie dokie, let's look for the book. It shouldn't be too far away. Okie dokie. Let's see, up we go. That should probably be at his office, right? Okie dokie, yep. Okie dokie, and we've got to go to Jasir with that. Okie dokie, this episode is very long, and I already see that my girlfriend is calling me. So I think that the best option for right now will be for me to just drive to Jasir, and I will show you what's going on when you are giving the mask and book to Jasir. So, see you over there. Okie dokie, we are back at Jasir Farm, as you can see, so let's go, let's talk with Jasir. And let's see what will be going on right now.
Jasir, please don't ask any questions. Just hand this stuff to the Acolytes when you have a chance. Okay, it's very
important to the Mother, I know. They told me already. I'll tell them I have it.
Okie dokie, amazing. And right now, in theory, they should contact with us. If I remember that correctly. Of course, the game is putting us into the challenge, because as you can see, right now, we don't have any more story quests. The one that we just did was just vanished. So, yeah, maybe let's check out the trader to see if he's got something cool. And other than that, we are just waiting, I guess. Okie dokie. Of course, I will not keep you waiting. I will probably just cut to the part where they will be talking about something to us. And after that will be ending this episode. So, I guess just give me a moment. I will just stand here and wait till they will tell something to us. So, see you in just a moment.
Check it.
We know it's a huge risk, but this might be our last chance to find what we're all looking for.
Okie dokie, so this is the message from the Acolytes, from the Faceless. As you can see, the quest that here they are giving us, it will give us 15,000 points in survival level. That is just amazing. But that is also the quest that will lead us straight to the endgame. Because yeah, we will have to kill few guys. I believe there are like 20 of them, something like that, at Granary. So location that is right down here, and we'll figure out what happened to Brother Orkan. So the third brother that was supposed to be at the cave that was somewhere here, I guess. I don't really know. I don't really remember, and after that, I believe what's coming next is the final mission. So the one that is giving you two endings. So I think that the next episode will start with the secret ending, so collecting all the pieces to it, because you've got to collect three pieces, if I remember correctly, to be able to ring that secret ending. After that, we'll head to Granary and we'll see what's going on there, and then we'll check out the two other endings. So yeah, in the next episode we will see all three endings of Dying Light the Following. So stay tuned, and I guess that it will be it for me for right now. You got that peaceful looking scenery right before your eyes. Right before the storm, right before what will be going on, right before the shit will hit the fan. But that will be in the next episode. So right now, I would like to thank you all for watching. And of course, see you in the next one. Bye bye.